incoming king and queen, Jeff Butters and Julie Fraschewski.
That was the house! Yeah, my boy day.
Where do I begin? I want to thank my mom for meeting my...
Listen up! Give me a second. I would like to take this moment to talk about something very important that affects everyone here. Sydney Novak. Hey, Sydney. Raise your hand. Give a wave so everybody can see you. You see, what a lot of people don't know about Sydney here, she's one hell of a writer. You know, it's funny, because everyone is so fast to call me an asshole. But while I was downstairs, Ben and Jenny Tuffield at Ricky's, guess what Sydney was doing upstairs? She was kissing my girlfriend. Now don't get me wrong, chicks get drunk, they make out sometimes, and I'm all for it, but... being a full-on dyke, that's a whole other ballgame. I mean, Sid is fucking in love with Dina. Page after page, it's absolutely pathetic.
Oh, shut up, Brad.
And my God, don't even get me started with the daddy issues on this one. Everyone in her life thinks that she's a piece of shit. I mean, everyone.
Hey man, leave her alone!
But that is not even the weirdest thing about Sydney.
Shut up.
Novak.
Shut up, just shut up.
Get this. Sydney claims
shut
that
up.
She has...